Hey! So now it's morning again, and I am going to walk now to... Somebody's going to pick me up. Takes like 45 minutes to walk there. But yeah, whatever. This is my video number 100, so that's really cool. I'm really glad that you liked my last vlog, so I really want to make some more. I don't know, do you like actually me making vlogs like about myself? Or is it just because you want to see like how it looks like here? Because then I can kind of, yeah, you know, I can just make personal vlogs, or I can make a mixture, or I can make just videos of outside. What was I going to say? Yeah, right now I actually work in a school as a teacher, or it's Zoom school because I'm educating to become a teacher. And the other thing is I'm going to have a question round if anybody is interested, and I'm going to answer people's questions on camera, because I get a lot of questions, but I usually answer them like right back. And by the way, you know, the area I live in, you commented that there were a lot of red houses, and last video, that there were some like red houses and houses in different colors. That is very common here. We mostly have wooden houses, and they're painted in like red and maybe blue and yellow and yeah, like that. But the area I live in is a area with a lot of apartments, so there isn't really that many wooden houses around, which is the most common house type. What was the next thing? What I'm going to do today, I'm going to go to school, like to, and then I am going to go to the gym with a friend. I have to get a new light bulb because the one I use for, you know, when I'm filming out inside, it is broken, so I have to get a new one. I don't think it's, I kind of, it falls on the floor a lot because I'm so clumsy, so when I move it just falls. So I think that's why, because the other one I have, I haven't had them for that long, maybe like a bit over 6 months or so. And I think they should last longer than that because I haven't used them that much. So I guess it's just like broken from me losing it all the time on the floor. And maybe I can film a bit on my way to the school where I have a practice. Maybe, because I sit in a car with some other people. And yeah, I looked at my last film and I seriously looked so freaked out. And I think I look more freaked out than I actually was. But, you know, I am really kind of... I easily get embarrassed, like, normally. So, yeah, that, like, I will get really easily embarrassed for just small things. So that embarrassed me a lot. Yeah, maybe I'll find some things to film during the day from Norway, if not. Yeah. Okay, that was just a small vlog. / something else. Okay, bye-bye. Something else to tell you about, you see this bridge. This is a bridge which we call Bjørnarsbrua, which basically means the Bear Valley Bridge. You can see it is outside of the bridge. You can see that it's quite, on the side, it's quite tall. That's because people used to jump off the bridge to kill themselves. Yeah, so a lot of people jumped down from this bridge, taking their lives. Okay, that was kind of depressing, but just a little weird thing that I remembered, so you can know a bit more inside information.